Finally, this is the objectification I was talking about.